When you have a nice healthy muscle that you are exercising, that muscle is going to be stronger. The same principles apply to the brain. If you have a brain that you can exercise, either through puzzles or reading or community activities or conversations, that brain is going to be stronger as well.